stands for treasuring older adults, and that in itself tells you why we became an organisation. The outcome it's looking for is for them to stay well and happy and safe in the community. And the word safe is about them being free of abuse and neglect. And their wellness, it's about them accessing the services they need and to know where to go and be supported to where to go.
Village Collective is a South Auckland-based organisation. We work a lot with health and well-being in our Pasifika community. Today is an exciting launch for the Matua Ma Talavou project, which is a collaborative project between Toa Pacific out in Otahuhu and Village Collective. We're doing a Tongan Mauluulu fiver that we've been learning with the older people as well as the Samoan Siva.
Lyrics was put together by an older person who's now passed away. Toa Pacific has performed the very same Mauluulu every year. The welcoming of Village Collective to actually come to something that is already there, they just love it. Words cannot explain the joy I have.
A lot of our older community and our younger community are going through different issues, social isolation, neglect, loneliness, you know, and it looks different for each age group. And I guess the exciting thing about this is we're using the platform of the performing arts to bring us all together, but also to create a safe space for us to dialogue and dialogue. Working with the older people from Toa Pacific is so heartwarming. It's just the most humbling feeling, you know. They teach us so much. They are a wealth of like knowledge, and they are like, you know, our most important resource in this community. So it's so nice for them to share and to connect with us. For us young ones, it reminds us of our grandparents, and it makes us grateful and thankful to be here and to remember the sacrifices that they had for us to be here, to stand here today.